Siddhartha Institute of Dental Sciences from Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh. So today I'm here to tell about how a bad oral hygiene can cause migraines and headaches. So you must have all known what a migraine is, and headache is just a symptom of migraine. Migraines can be really severe. So have you ever thought the culprit of migraine and headache can be in your oral cavity? Yes. So there are various causes for this, and I would like to list out the causes. The first one is bad bite. So people have various arrangement of teeth. They can be crowding, they can be spacings. So due to all this, we tend to put more pressure on the chewing habits. So this leads to a headache, because when we try to bite hard, there's an effect on our muscles, and due to this, we can have headache. The second one is called the bruxism. The term bruxism, which means it is an involuntary action. So we tend to grind our teeth during night, and we don't really know that we do it. So this puts extra pressure on our muscles, and hence again it leads to headache. And the next one is called the referred pain. So basically, when we have a toothache, there is pain, and this pain, it starts at one point, but the effect of the pain can be shown in the other side. So due to this, the same thing, the pain starts here and the effect is shown on your head, and this may lead to a headache. And at last, we have a habit of clenching. So when we are angry or in stress or anxiety, we tend to clench our teeth just like this. So this may also cause severe headaches and migraines. So know that the headache and migraine problem can also be due to our oral cavity. And I think the video will help you in any kind of way. Thank you so much.